Hello everyone, my name is Porsche and you're watching Just Tech YouTube channel. So today I'm going to show you and talk about a very useful tool that helps you in many situations, like sometimes we forget our own iPhone passcode or have a disabled iPhone or forget our Face ID, Touch ID, 4-pin or 6-pin passcode or Apple ID and many more. So you can remove all kind of these locks from your own Apple device from just a single click tool. So for this, hit the like button and subscribe my channel for cool updates. So without wasting time, let's jump to the computer screen and start the process. Okay, so for all this you will need a tool called iMyPhone Lock Wiper. This tool comes from imyphone.com. It instantly removes various kind of locks from your iPhone, iPad or iPod Touch. It also supports the latest iOS version 13, and in later updates it will add on also support of the upcoming iOS 14. You can remove passcode from locked devices, disabled devices, or if you have a broken screen you can remove that also, or you can remove the screen time restrictions, passcode and MDM lock device also. So it's a complete package, and you can remove Apple ID and the password in some cases also. So I will show you step by step what that cases are. So these are the various kind of scenarios in which you remove passcode from your iPhone device, that like disabled or a screen device, 4-digit, 6-digit, Touch ID, Face ID, and if you have a broken screen. So you can remove all this from this tool. So first we will see how to install this tool. So all the links are in description, you can check there on the official website also. So this tool available for both Windows and Mac, so you can download easily from the description link. After the complete download, just install the iMyPhone Lock Wiper, click on install and it will automatically install on your system. After the complete installation, just click on start now and it will start the iMyPhone Lock Wiper. Now you will see so many options to unlock your device. So I will show you step by step how you can use these options to unlock your device. So the first option is unlock Apple ID. This option helps you if you forget your own device Apple ID password, so you can use it. This option will erase all your data of your device, but it has some criteria to unlock Apple ID. It only works when you have an activated device and open menu setting. That means if you have access to your settings and you cannot access your own account for accessing Apple services, and the system asks you for the password of Apple account, so you can use this in that case only. It is not for the unactivated or stolen device, it's for the own Apple device. And the second option is for unlock screen passcode. If you forget your iPhone, iPad or iPod Touch passcode, you can easily unlock it from this option. It can unlock all kind of 4-pin, 6-pin passcode, or if you have a Face ID, Touch ID, you can unlock that also. The third option is unlock screen time passcode. If you have a screen time restriction or screen time passcode, you can unlock from this option. So it will allow you to access your device completely, and it will also save your data, so no data loss. And the fourth and the last option is bypass MDM. It's a mobile device management lock or a remote device management lock. I have also explained so many times on my channel about this lock, so you can bypass the MDM lock from this option. So these are all the unlock modes that are provided by the iMyPhone Lock Wiper. Now I will try this tool on the device. I have forgot the passcode, so I will try to unlock it from this tool. And if I try to exceed the attempts, it will get me disabled iPhone. So as you can see, my iPhone is disabled now. So in this case, I can use this tool to unlock my phone. So first I will go to unlock passcode option. After that, you will see some warning options, so make sure that you can read first. It will erase all the data and it will update to the latest firmware signed for my device. And if the find my phone option is on, so it will ask you the Apple ID and the password after the full unlock. After that, you have to connect your device into recovery mode or in DFU mode. So you can try on both. So first I will put my device into recovery mode and then I will try to put my device into DFU mode. All the instruction on the screen so you can see and guide according to your model. So after that, it will automatically detect your phone model number and every information. So as you can see, my model number is iPhone 5 Global, or you can just put in the recovery mode. It will also detect your phone. By both these ways you can detect your phone. After that, you will see the download latest firmware page in which you can select the latest iOS version, and you can also import the IPSW If you don't want to download directly from the tool, you can import the IPSW here. So I will select the IPSW I have already downloaded from my phone. So after that, it will extract the firmware and verify that it will correctly for your device or not. After that, you have to confirm it. Now the extraction firmware process is completed. Now you have to just click on start unlocking, and after that you will prompt a confirm page. Click on confirm, and after that the unlocking process will be start. So it will take time according to 10 minutes, so make sure that you don't disconnect your phone while the whole process, otherwise it will chance to break your phone. Now the unlocking process is completed, just click on done, and then your phone will be automatically boot up. Now your phone will be started, just set up your phone and required Apple ID and the password. As I told you previously, if Find My Phone is on, after the complete unlocking process, you will need your own Apple ID and password to set up your phone. Now my iPhone is completely set up. As you can see, there is no passcode. It's completely unlocked like a new phone. Now you can set up the new passcode of your choice. So this is how you can unlock any kind of iPhones, iPad, iPods by this tool. It can help and save your time in many scenarios like passcode forget, disable iPhones, 4-pin, 6-pin, unlock, touch ID, face ID and many more. All the links are in description, you can check there for direct links. And if you face any iTunes error or any kind of error, you can fix it by this option. It can fix all the iTunes error also. So this is all for the iMyPhone Lock Wiper. You can download the trial version for free for both Windows and macOS. But for the full access of the tool with all features, you need to buy the license version. So check the all buying option also. All the links are in description. Go check it now. If you like this video, hit the like button. If you're new here, subscribe to my channel for more cool updates. Till then, goodbye, take care and peace out.